walking into the Duomo City Center. I want to see the difference between when I was here last time and now, and it's crazy. There's like nobody here. Yo, way less people here now. Before there were so many people. Here you can clearly see there's a big difference between when I was here last and me being here now. It's like we got bros with masks. We got news coverage. It's like an open courtyard. Thoughts as I'm leaving the Duomo City Center? Everyone is afraid of the coronavirus right now, but I really don't see any crazy measures being taken. It's more just people being afraid, but there's a lot of people that still don't have a mask on. There's some people that do, but overall, people are still living life and enjoying themselves. There's like almost never spots here. Every time I drive by here, there's never a spot. Yo, we're legitimately on the road and there's like no cars. There's like two cars on this whole bridge. Usually pack of cars. Wow, look at this. Yo, look at all the spots. We don't never see this many spots. I just got a text from my mother. She knows that the coronavirus is going on in Italy and she knows I don't own a mask. So she literally said, Reggie, wear your Lululemon headband as a mask. It was requested by my mother. I'm gonna use my Lululemon headband as a face mask. Maybe I should cover up my nose. To be honest, like no one's even wearing these really. You'll see like one or two people every couple minutes, but oh, keeps coming off. But if I'm gonna want to be boating this summer or play in the playoffs in a couple months, then better be safe than sorry. I'm literally like the only one who's even wearing a mask. Everybody else is just living free. This is the grocery store I go to all the time. 4 days ago was when the news broke that the virus had spread to here and nothing has changed. Well, how do you feel about being in Milan when there is apparently coronavirus?
Oh, it's the same because I took 20 minutes like every day.
Does it feel like this?
Very good. No traffic. No day, only 20 minutes.
Wow, amazing.
I feel very good, bro.
You feel good?
Yes, we are fine because we are immune.
We are immune.
Bro, it's great.
It's great? Why is it great, bro?
Netflix.
A lot of Netflix and chill?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, alright.
Less people on the road.
Less people on the road.
Yeah, but that's fine, better. Yeah. No traffic.
It's normal.
It's real normal? Like nothing has changed? Yeah. To live in the coronavirus.
I don't care about the virus because I am a god, okay?
You are a god,
so
yes.
I am invincible.
Yep.
Yeah, we don't care about the virus, fucking virus.
Mom, how do you feel about the fact that we're living in Milan when there's apparently the coronavirus?
Reggie.
Huh?
Vaffanculo.
Bro, come on, you can't say this. Since I asked you this before and you kind of blew me off and said a bad word, now I gotta ask you again.
I was a bit concerned for the film taker himself from aggressive throat clearing and coughing.
Yo, chill. No, I was never coughing.
I can see he's recovered.
Oh my, nah, don't spread these rumors, man. Now I can just chill in the crib, which is what I like doing anyways. So now it gives me a reason to do that. These bros ain't winning again. You'll die. Yes.
Play Outbreak. Let's go over that
capital. Oh, yo, are you serious? Bro, how? Oh my God. I shot him first. I'm telling you, I shot him first. Let's go!
Oh my God!
There's no way. That game pissed me off so much. Popping pills is all we know.
Inhales is all we know. Put it behind you, we got work to do.
Oh my God. I'm done with this game.
Yeah, I got that water. Yeah, I got that water. but solely based on matchups.
What the heck are we gonna watch? Ooh, Scarface?
That's just your wife.
Super bad. There's nothing on here. Everyone stay safe, and this thing is gonna pass. I believe it. I have a question about the coronavirus.
The mayhem is coming, man.
Is it? Oh, the it's mayhem. Coming? No, man. The world is ending?
The world is ending.
No,
the
man.
Long as
oh, my gosh.
No, I'm